Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to use the chamfer command in AutoCAD 2016. You can find the chamfer command in the modify panel in the group of fillet. This fillet and chamfer and bent curves are in same groups. So select the chamfer command. This command is using for pivot the edges of a object. For that you have to select the first line, select the distance 3 unit in there, then specify the second chamfer distance that I am going to use 5. So the first one is 3 unit and now I have to specify the second line. So when you use this command, it will ask the first chamfer distance and then the second chamfer distance. Then we have to select the second line. So if you click like this, it will cut 3 units from this edge and 5 units from the second line. You can use this command with the angle option also. So press the spacebar for repeating the command. Select the first line, press the right click and select the angle. Now it will ask the distance of the first chamfer. So here I'm going to use 4 unit for the first line, enter. Now it will ask the angle from the first line. Here 30 degree angle from the first line to second line, enter. Now I can select the second line. If I select this line, the command will cut 4 unit from this line and 30 degree to the second line. So if I select the second this line, the chamfer command will be applied in this two lines, 4 unit from first line and 30 degree to the second line. You can use the multiple edges also. So after selecting the chamfer command, if I select the M key on the keyboard and enter, now I can select the first line and select the second line. So it will apply this value to all corners. This is first 4 unit and 30 degree angle we have choose for this example. So select this first line, second line, first line, second line, like this. You can use the polyline option also. So select this command and press the P button for the polyline. This drawing is created using polyline. So if I select this command to this polyline, it will automatically chamfer all the edges using the value that we give to this command. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.